Kensington Palace statement clearly reveals details about Kate's health, possible return to public duties. Kensington Palace issued very specific statement on the health of Kate Middleton and her possible return to the public duties day after her surgery in the London clinic in January. On January 17, the palace announced that Princess Kate was in hospital after planned abdominal surgery, would remain there for up to 2 weeks and is not likely to resume public duties until after Easter. Princess Kate thanked fans for sending her good wishes in her first statement after returning to her husband Prince William and their three children on January 29 after spending 13 days in the hospital. Catherine also sent a special thanks to the diligent nursing staff at the London clinic, where she underwent abdominal surgery on January 16. In a statement, the palace said, "The Princess of Wales has returned home to Windsor to continue her recovery from surgery. She is making good progress." The Prince and Princess wish to say a huge thank you to the entire team at the London clinic, especially the dedicated nursing staff, for the care they have provided. The Wales family continues to be grateful for the well wishes they have received from around the world. The exact details of the Princess's condition have not been revealed, but the palace said previously it was not cancer-related and that Kate wished her personal medical information to remain private. Kensington Palace reiterated they will only provide update on Princess Kate progress when there is significant new information to share.